Hello everyone, my name is Chunxu Zhang. I am a PhD student from Jilin University. Thanks for listening our work about when federated recommendation meets cold start problem, separating item attributes and user interactions. First, we introduce the motivation of our paper. Existing solutions either disclose the private user interactions, such as in the centralized recommendation system, or the sensitive item attributes, such as in the traditional federated recommendation system. This paper presents a privacy-preserving cold start recommendation framework, which can provide personalized recommendation surveys. In this paper, we present an item-aligned federated aggregation framework for cold start recommendation named iFedRec. Specifically, we devise a two-phase learning framework. During the learning phase, we train the model on the warm items according to the item attributes and the user interactions. Then, during the inference phase, we infer on the cold items based on the raw features and the personalized client model. To verify the effectiveness of our method, we conduct experiments on four recommendation benchmark datasets. We compare it with advanced centralized and federated baselines. The main experimental results are summarized in the table. We can see that our method realized outstanding advances on all datasets. Besides, we conduct experiments to analyze the impact of key hyperparameters and the performance of our privacy protection enhanced variant. To summarize, we present a novel framework named iFedRec, which is the first effort to solve the cold start recommendation under the federated setting, where there are no interactions for the new items. Our method achieves state-of-the-art performance in extensive experiments, and in-depth analysis supports the significance of cold items recommendation. The proposed item semantic alignment mechanism can be easily integrated into existing federated recommendation frameworks for cold start recommendation performance improvement.